About 1 in 10 trains coming into Waterloo were affected this morning, and it's not expected to have improved much by tonight. But the pattern of delays is uneven. Some commuters arrived on time, while others had delays of up to 15 minutes. The problem was caused by a fire yesterday, which burned out a cable at a signal box near Clapham Junction. But there was no repetition today of yesterday's scenes of railmen waving trains through with flags. However, up to a dozen trains were stranded in a yard behind Clapham Junction because of the signal's failure. VR say the disruption will ease off over the next few days, but things won't be completely back to normal for about 2 weeks.